they saw last night, and you knew Steve Nash would have to give a message to his group about not getting overconfident, not getting complacent. As David Duke just annihilated the rim.
I mean, look at this take, and the power, keeps it in one hand, throws it down. My goodness, if the Clay's crowd wanted something to get on their feet about, David Duke gave them plenty of reason, the bench to go along with it.